going on, community? Fragrance I got on review today is White Musk Sport. I did the original a couple days ago, and this is the one I've been telling you about. Right here. You can see I wear it a lot. It's very good, costs the same price, same shitty cap as usual. Only difference is I think the longevity sucks even more ass than the original, but that's fine, because it's 28 bucks. Reapply, it's not that hard. Ma, what do you think of this scent?
Good.
Yeah, she's half asleep. Yeah, it is very fresh. If I could describe it, I would say, I mean, of course you get the white musk, but then you get like this fresh water scent and this nice fresh air. Like, imagine yourself in a cabin on a lake. Not a lake, a river. And
you're going canoeing.
Yeah, your girl's going canoeing. She's riding your cock, okay? She's stroking your cock. Anyways, regardless. Ma, you know, somebody when I do these reviews, Ma.
I guess not.
Anyways, so yeah, so you, like I said, you're on a cabin, you got the water flowing and everything. You know what I'm saying? You just get done having sex with your girlfriend, right? So you go outside. Ma! You go outside to get some fresh air. You know, you got your shirt open. Like, you got the shirt open, you know? Your pants are undone. All of a sudden, no, you're wearing like boxes. Anyways, yo, you're messing up my detail. These people want to hear. So you go outside and you smell the fresh air, the nice water. All of a sudden, this breeze hits you right in the balls and just tingles up your spine. Instant hard on. You get so horny, you gotta go back in there. In the meantime, your girl, your wife, your daughter, your mom—not your daughter, your ma—not somebody's ma. Don't listen. They're making you a sandwich. You guys just start having sex again. Because she goes, honey, you smell so fresh and sporty. Let me take off your pants once again. You guys have sex. Booyah. 9 months later, you got a baby thanks to this. So if you're trying to start a family, just put this on. It's an everyday scent. It's non-offensive. You ain't going to offend nobody. Ma, what do you think? What do you think, Ma? I got to get your perspective. Would you have sex with a man wearing this?
Never tell
him. Well, that's a yes. But anyways, so be sure to check this one out, you guys. I actually prefer it to the original. They're both a good scent. 28 bucks, you can't go wrong. Came out in 2009, so it's think of it as a little baby, you know.
It's a keeper.
Ma, get the hell, no one's talking right now, Ma. When I ask you for your opinion, that's when you bring it in.
I don't think so.
You just can't start talking.
Like,
look at it's raining. You're playing these bullshit games. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I'm leaving. Goodbye.
You're not leaving anywhere. Dear Guinea, my mom wrote you, but you still ain't calling. You know what I'm saying? Go stand on her ass. But yeah, regardless, there you go, guys. White Musk Sport. That's how it's done. Thanks for your 2 cents, Ma. Always talking about some bullshit. Alright guys, say bye, Ma. You were talking out of you, talking all before, and now you're quiet. Say bye.
Bye.
See you later, guys.